So guys, today we've got the Mönchengladbach sim. This is the Europa League round of 16 first leg. We've had Mönchengladbach in the group stage of the Europa League. Then they came second in the group and beat Lille in the playoff rounds. And then they've come back up against us in the round of 16. And of course we topped our group, so we skipped the playoff rounds and go straight to the round of 16. Pretty strong team playing this game. Match underway. If we win by 4 goals or more, second leg will be quick simmed. But I don't think we'll win by 4 goals or more. Although we did win 6-1 in one of our games in the group stage. The other one was 3-0. Dorado. Zupan. Tackled by Diego Carlos. Razor off the line. Oh, it's in off the post from Brocalo. You'd expect a save by Linz at the near post there, I think. It's unlike Linz to let one of those ones in, especially ones which are just quick reactions. Down low, Linz is normally good at them. Fernandez, oh what a goal! What a response from just conceding. 12th minute Fernandez, what a goal in the Europa League. Sound's glitching a bit and it's been pretty slow when I get back into the sim after playing. So, it's been a bit slower than normal today. I'm sure it will go back to normal as time goes on. That's a great save by Linz. Corner for Mönchengladbach. Straight at Johnston. Cano's going to get booked for that. The normal Cano that plays. We've got Fernando Cano playing this game as well. Good save by Linz. Fernandez. I couldn't find Bernardi. See what I mean? It's slightly slower loading up the pause menu thingy before we get into the sim. Oh, it's 2-1 Gladbach. It's Brocalo again. Across Bernardi again, great response to going behind. I think it was just in the 40th minute when we scored. Might have been bang on 40 minutes. I don't know whether that counts as 40th minute or 41st. I'd probably assume 41st, but not sure. I think it might have actually been just 40 minutes when we scored. Like maybe 39 minutes and something, like 58 seconds or something. Anyway, that is half time. Yeah, it was a 40th minute goal. Our best player was Fernandez on an 8. Is Fernandez on an 8 at the moment? Second half underway. So, trying to do what he did against Fulham. I mean, it was slightly different as he was on the ball rather than it being a first or second touch shot after it was passed back to him. This, he's definitely on side. Number 25 is keeping him on. Zupan, 3-2. We take the lead for the first time this game. There was an idiot defender there, keeping him on. Oh, we can't see it because some of it was in the sim. But yeah, number 28 of Mönchengladbach was a right numpty there. But they're not playing a number 28, and they haven't made a sub. Oh, what? What? That is a poor goal to concede. It's real. No one can hold on to a lead in this match. Free kick to us. Zupan. Oh, good save by Johnstone. Fernandez with the corner. Cano, good save. Good reactions from Johnstone. I think we get the ball here. Mane. Bernardi. Mendes. Mendes. Fernandez, good turn, and he scores. It's 4-3. 75th minute. Please say we hold on to this one. I'm just going to put my dad's phone out the room. It's gone off twice. Oh, penalty to Gladbach. Okay, I'll jump in for this. And I'll put the phone out the room. Yes, Linz, good save, get up. Nice. Very good from Linz there. Oh, we should have scored that. Could have been 5-3. Oh no, good save, Linz. Good block. Let's see if we can get it to 5-3. A two goal advantage is a lot bigger than one for a second leg. I'll call back that free kick. Technically, full time in this game is just half time in the tie overall. It's Dorado that has an effort. Good block. Mendes into the box from Mendes. Bernardi, 5-3. Come on, that's a massive goal. Gets us that extra goal for the second leg. Get in. No one could hold on to Leeds in this game. Yeah, they scored, we scored 4 minutes later, they then scored again, we scored 5 minutes later, then another 5 minutes later. They could have scored 5 minutes later, but Lynn saved the penalty. And then we scored 90th minute, or 90 plus 3. Let's see the other results. Our best player was Bernardi on an 8.6, got 2 goals. So as you know, we beat Mönchengladbach 5-3, Leipzig beat Ajax 2-1, Villarreal drew with Salzburg 1-1, Napoli beat Bergamo Calcio 3-1, Nice drew with Latinum 1-1, Atletico Madrid beat PSV 3-0, Norwich beat Utrecht 1-0, and Benfica beat Marseille 3-1. That's the end of this video. Goodbye.